In planning, you can optimize cube performance by setting each dimension's order of precedence, setting it as sparse or dense, and enabling the evaluation order to specify which data type prevails when a data intersection has conflicting data types. Let's take a look at database properties in Calculation Manager. The Enterprise View pane displays your planning application and its associated databases. Properties are displayed in the content area. In General Properties, view database information, manage calculation settings, and review buffer and storage information. In Dimension Properties, review the number of dimensions and each dimension's name, type, and members. In Statistics, track the database start time, the elapsed time, the number of connections, data block, and runtime statistics. In Transaction Properties, review information on committed and uncommitted access. In Modifications Properties, review the most recent operations performed against the database, including outline updates, data loads, or calculations. Shortcut menus enable you to perform tasks that vary depending on the selected object. At the application level, you can refresh the application list, start and stop applications to load or unload applications and their associated databases from memory. You must stop and restart applications after making changes to database properties. Let's take a look at sessions. In Session Management, manage requests at the server, application, or database level, as well as manage user sessions and requests. This is an active request for a business rule running in the background. In Options, the kill action is selected by default. Entity lets you select to list a single request, all requests from all users, or all requests from a specific user. If you selected all requests or all requests from user, you can choose to end requests of the selected server, application, or database. I'll end this active request. The request was terminated. In Database Properties, let's take a look at shortcut menu options at the cube level. You can unlock objects in the database, start and stop the cube's database, restructure the database to defragment application data. Depending on the size of the database, this process may take a while to complete. Verify the database outline to see if it has any errors. Clear data from aggregate storage applications. View your application's location aliases. Location aliases map an alias name to the physical location of its database. List, add, edit, and delete cell drill-through definitions for the cube. Import or export level 0 data. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.